They come and they come. We'll be right back. Does it offend you that our rhythm looks strange or causes your thinking to be rearranged? Could it be that you would understand the speed to which we dance more clearly had you been given a chance? So as you struggle to find the feel with your feet, ask yourself, can you dance to my beat? While we get high to a rhythm with spiritual appeal, expressions of freedom from the descendants of slaves, God gives us the strength for new horizons we must break. First bondage, then mental, now financially oppressed. With this beat we dance, we know we've passed. So as you struggle to catch the rhythm with your feet, ask yourself, can you dance to my beat? Is our power section.
Gotta get out. Break Monroe on Chadwick Avenue with a bullet in the neck from a clock, doing a job, holding by fascism and crack cocaine. You know, something made in the USA, something American and Afro-Cuban, Puerto Rican, Latin tins, beaten bovine splinter, spiraling out of the wide open tenement windows in the middle of winter on the verge of East Harlem or North Newark, forms of brown colonies of albino being tortured for breathing Taino blood, screaming African tubs, dialoguing in Spanish for being him, Puerto Rican self, and worst of all, loving it. My God, where the hell is all the American poetry? Not poems about your attic, not poems about how your clothes fit, or fucking poems and stale slobber, nor the night before or the morning after. I don't want to hear about your shoes, or your statues, and your fantasies. There's no more American poetry, just death marches and stoic laughter and niggas being funny. No American poems. I won't boost your ego, play your songs, boost your morale, make you comfortable shit. I want to hear an American poem, something native like smallpox, like Trail of Tears, like Wounded Knee. I want to hear an American poem with American images like Welcome Back Cotter or White Shadow or different strokes about white gods, God helpless niggas to the light. American, you know, something that represents us, a colored rainbow, a big bright fist, a uncorrected sentence, some improper English shit, as American as COINTELPRO, as American as COINTELPRO, as Peekskill, New York, as Roberson singing out the back of his truck, like Nina Simone playing at the Village Gate with Baldwin next to her, on a piano stool in a myriad of Mina Baraka in the audience, air filled with smoked cognac in Mississippi, goddamn, capture that moment, see if you can see that shit, an American masterpiece, an American poem, something American like the Red Summer, Strange Fruit, Pomerade. Hey you, no you, no you, you, you and you and you, you, something American, USA, America, USA, America, USA, America, USA, American as the K.
She's gonna dream. She's a black cartoon of the moon. Face. close your eyes and you can go.